you know, I think obviously we got some good backs. You know, I feel really good about that position, and we have felt good about that for a while. You know, the abundance of offensive linemen we have now starting to show up. We can put three groups out there. We can get a lot of snaps run. You know, I didn't count them all, but I want to say we got 100 and, you know, maybe 115, 118 snaps, which is, a colossal scrimmage for the first time. And sure. A lot of situational football, a lot of things that we can coach off of, teach off of. Did some really good things, made some mistakes that if you get them corrected and you don't make them again, they make you a better football team. So, you know, really excited about what we did and how we did it. Well, you know, he's a guy who, he comes out, he works really, really hard every day. And all he really wants to do is help the team and find a way to do it. You know, he asked to make the move. We were using him in goal line short yardage, and he did an incredible job, you know. And by doing it, he earned a carry or two. And then when he got a carry or two, he earned a couple more. So, you know, I think he may be able to find a role for us. And he's a little bit of a test tube right now. So we'll know probably after the second scrimmage if he'll stay there full time or he'll be a situational player on offense and a special teams defensive player. I love Trey. I mean, he's really more than necessarily catching the ball, which he's done a good job of. He's running. He's agile. He's conditioned. You know, so I mean, he's really a different kid. He had ball skills and talent that you could see, but you know, his movement's so much better. And really excited about him. I think he's going to be a dynamic player here for a long time. You know, the disadvantage of playing quarterback in some of this simulation situation stuff is, you know, there's situations where you really have to throw the ball and sometimes the results aren't good. But I thought they both managed it well. I thought they both, competed hard and threw some really good balls. They were victimized a little. We dropped a couple balls. We're going to need to catch most of them. You know, we're not going to be able to drop a lot of balls and feel great about ourselves offensively. But with the run game is going to be their best friend, and we just need to see growth out of both of them. And I'd love to see one of them take it. Right now, they're both doing a really good job. I'm pleased. And they both have strengths and some weaknesses, so we got to just keep working. I am for every ounce of my blood, with every breath in my lungs, won't stop until I'm phenomenal. I am for however long it takes, I go to what I